Hey, it's Ari here.
How is it going? Hopefully you are doing well. In today's video, I want to talk about why being overly skeptical is really just an excuse to stay in your comfort zone. Now, the reason I wanted to talk about this is because there's a lot of people, I'd say specifically, that are, you know, looking to make a full-time income online. They want to quit their job and be able to work on their own terms, you know, wherever and whenever they want to. But, you know, obviously the best thing to do when you are first starting out is to, of course, join a mentorship program that will show you a proper way on how to, you know, really start, you know, building the, sorry, my phone's on low battery, to really start building that, that lifestyle that you are looking for. So what a lot of people do is they will look at, you know, different, you know, training programs out there, different business opportunities or, you know, affiliate programs, and oftentimes they'll say to themselves, like, is this thing legit? I don't know, I'm kind of skeptical, you know, this looks like it might be a scam. And, you know, don't get me wrong, there is a lot of garbage out there. I mean, you know, there are a lot of programs, you know, some will be better than others, but ultimately, the thing that you really have to keep in mind, and this goes for whether you are looking to get into affiliate marketing, it could be network marketing, any sort of product you're looking to promote online, regardless of what it is, you really just have to understand that every single, different business, any different type of business is really just a vehicle. Any specific business opportunity or affiliate program is really just a vehicle when you think about it. And, you know, for you to really succeed with anything, you know, regardless of what it is you're doing, you have to learn how to actually, you know, market the business properly. You have to learn how to, you know, effectively market online and influence people to want to buy your stuff. You know, it's never about, you know, how good your product is. It's never about whether the system is legitimate or not, because with that mindset, you will pretty much be, you know, pretty much just be staying in your comfort zone. And that's really what it comes down to. A lot of people, they are afraid to join a specific program or to start promoting an offer online because, you know, they're scared of, like, of why something may not work. And, you know, it's completely understandable when you are first getting started. I mean, for one, there's a lot of noise out there. And, you know, the thought of being able to work wherever and whenever on your own terms, I mean, that for a lot of people sounds, you know, too good to be true, which, speaking of too good to be true, I made a video on that topic on why I kind of hate that phrase. You know, a lot of people, they are first, you know, getting online and they see all these people, you know, making, you know, six figures online or seven figures. And, you know, it's like the first thought that comes to their mind is like, is this guy genuine? Is he legit? And ultimately, you know, regardless of what it is that they are teaching, you know, like I mentioned, you know, some courses will be better than others. Some business opportunities will be, you know, better for you than others, but it's really all about finding the one that you believe in most. For one, it's finding the right business model that you want to go with, you know, whether that's affiliate marketing, whether it's e-commerce or network marketing. For me, that was affiliate marketing. That's what I feel most comfortable doing, is affiliate marketing. That for me is just, you know, it's the simplest way to create, you know, income online. And I know a lot of people would agree with that. Some say network marketing, but it's all about, you know, really finding the business model that you want to work with. And then you have to go and find, you know, the right, you know, mentorship or the right, you know, business opportunity to really get in. And ultimately, it really comes down to just learning, you know, how to effectively build your business online properly. And, you know, a lot of people, they look at, you know, these training programs as like, you know, they look at it specifically, you know, for the price tag, you know. They look at whether, you know, it's affordable to them, and, you know, before they even look at, you know, what's actually offered into the actual program itself. And, you know, maybe something may not be, you know, in your budget at the moment, but you always have to look at everything from the perspective of what is it you are getting for what you are paying. That is something that I learned, you know, after about, you know, 2 years of being online, is really to not just, you know, look at things for the price alone, but rather to look at you know, different mentorship programs for the actual value that you are getting. And ultimately, if it offers, you know, the right guidance on how to, you know, build your business properly, if you see that there are tons of people getting great results with the program that you are looking into, then ultimately, the last thing on your mind should be whether or not that it's, legit or a scam, because ultimately it really comes down to, can you actually go in, follow through, and, be open-minded to do whatever it takes to really grow your business effectively. And a lot of people, what they do is, they'll see, either, tons of upsells, or maybe the program is a bit expensive, and then they'll automatically just assume that, the owner of the course or the program is just a scammer, and, they're just in it to get your money. And, it's really, it's really all about the mindset. If you have that type of mindset where you think that, everything out there is just a scam, and you think that no one's really, making a living online, then ultimately it's really going to affect your chance at really becoming successful online. And I've always seen it as really just an excuse to stay in your comfort zone. If it is something that you truly want and you truly believe inside that, something is worth going for, if you believe that a specific mentorship program is worth getting into, or you are really passionate about a product and you want to start sharing that with others, you should really, in my personal opinion, you should really go all out with it. And, you should never worry about, whether it will work for you or not. Because as long as you are consistent and you are willing to learn the right strategies on how to build your business effectively and influence people to want to buy your stuff and ultimately build your brand up, I mean, as long as you are open to that and, you aren't, just looking to cut corners or, save money, and you're just willing to get everything that you need to really, build your business properly, then ultimately you will have a much better chance at having success in your business than, the majority of people that just, they look at everything and they're just like, is this thing legit or not? And, they're just constantly looking at all these different business opportunities and training programs, and ultimately they all work the same way. I mean, it's kind of like, going to college, right? People, they invest, tens of thousands of dollars, almost oftentimes, they get six figures into debt going to college. And then, when they get out of college, then they don't really, most of these people, they don't really get the job that they are looking for. So some would argue that that's a scam, but ultimately it comes down to whether or not you could actually implement the information that's given and you could actually learn how to build your business properly. And you are just consistent with it. You are open-minded and you decide to just do whatever it takes to build your business properly. So that's really what it all comes down to. Being overly skeptical, it's normal in the beginning, but eventually, that if you really want to have that lifestyle that that these successful entrepreneurs are having, you have to be open-minded and you have to be willing to take a chance, take a risk, and you gotta be willing to just go all in with something. And, maybe it may not work, for you right away, but as long as you continue to keep learning and you decide to just do what it takes to really build your business properly, that is what will set you apart from the majority of, everyone else that's looking to build their business online. So I may have kind of repeated a lot of things in this video. I apologize if I did, but I feel like it really just hammers the point that you really got to be open-minded when you're looking at, different mentorship programs, because it's really not much different than, going to college or going to the gym. You could buy a gym membership, but if you don't actually go to the gym, for like 15 minutes a day or something, you aren't going to have that end result that, these guys with the six packs, have, So that's really the message I wanted to put out there. Hopefully you enjoyed. My phone's kind of dying, so I have to end this video right now. So anyways, take care and have a good day.